All right, so that's a fluke. Did not realize that my microphone was muted, so I did all this work, and you guys don't hear anything I say. So I'm building stairs. Yes. Good. I'm gonna build fences along with it as well. Oh boy. Yes. Fucking water. Yeah. That's gonna be. She can put torches. I can go up one, and then one like that. And then we have our landing. Wood should not be in water. Little thing for you guys to know that. But don't worry, I'll build a path eventually. So, to put a torch here, actually, make it look nice. Make it look very nice. Now, I don't have that many fences on me. So, should I do... I'll do fence. I'll do fences. Heard a chicken lay an egg. But, welcome back to Minecraft. Just kind of hopping right into it. Been a while since I recorded Minecraft. I say that every time, but it's true, because every time I play Minecraft, I record like 3 or 4 episodes at once. So it's a little secret for you guys to know and understand that when I record Minecraft, it's usually all at once. So we can actually do that, and then torch. Huh? It looks pretty good, I think. Obviously, there's going to be expansion of some sorts. There's a bat flying around, giving an ominous, ominous picture. So, there's the house. There's that goddamn chicken. There's creepers and zombies and shit. Still need to make stairs for those. Don't know why I was cooking stone. There's my bed. I like cook some stone, man. Why do I cook stone? Run out of coal. So stone can actually fill this row. Good. All my redstone's in there. Good. Actually, I can toss that in there. I have a good amount of food. I got some bricks. It's cool. Don't need that water bucket. I think I can don't need those bones. I don't think I need anything else. Nope, I got more redstone. Actually, I don't need this glass either. Alright, so I got the stairs going out here. Ow. Please don't explode, thank you. Kicked your ass, creeper. Then we come down here. Ow. Come down here, the beautiful garden. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Only 3 hits, huh? This area really does look nice. But the focus of today is to make sure transportation is easier around the place. So I should get more gunpowder. Got 12 now. Could start making some TNT, dynamite, more iron. Just gonna take a little bit of inventory. One thing I did forget how to look. One thing I forgot to do was look up how to make a daylight sensor. No, we're gonna make this wood for now because I don't like this stone. The stern. Cobblestone steps can stay, but I don't want the stone in here. So make this wood because it's probably all I got. It's enough for this room right here. Although I think I have a whole nother stack with me. Yeah, I do. Put that away. Looks better. What are the walls gonna be? Because I'm getting rid of the stone walls. Maybe the floor will be wool, but I haven't found any sheepy. Something I could go do is find some sheep. I do have some wheat. I need to make a corral out back. So that is what I'm going to do. I'm going to make a corral. Or a fucking, I don't know. A place where I can store animals. Half. Shit. I don't have enough sticks. I need more wood. I need to make moss sticks. I don't need these. 16 is not enough. So make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Okay, here. Don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. Here. And then, alright, 4 sticks left over. 24. I need to make a fence gate too, so. Boom. Now go back. I'll capture the animals off camera. Because you don't want to see me spend a year and a half. Actually, I could take them right here. Oh, yes. I could put them in here, actually. Like, what's his name? That guy. Had an indoor places with his animals. I forget who it was. Somebody I used to watch a while ago. Gonna have to move that portal. That was just there temporarily. I need to put on a texture pack. So, let me know in the comments what texture pack you want to see. And then I will be happy to oblige, as long as I like the texture pack. If I like it, then I'll use it. If I don't, well, guess what? Not gonna use it. So just let me know in the comments what kind of texture pack you want me to start using. Otherwise, I'm going to pick one myself. And, yeah. I'll give it a few episodes before I switch. This way enough people have time. I'll mention it every episode. Sound good? Good. So my animals can actually go here. For now. I'll obviously make it bigger. So we got 1, 2, 1. And then switch it out. Fence gate. See? And be corral. Actually, I could cut this tree down now. These two trees that don't... They're all fully grown. They're big boys. I like how the jungle surrounds me. The deep unknown of the jungle. Cocoa beans everywhere. I'm gonna kill this cell. Ow. Bastard. I don't need your rotten flesh. Oh, sapling. I was gonna say I can run into the house, but he will know who I am. I mean, he'll break down the door. Duh. I can just come out back here and watch the sunrise. Kinda looks cool. Definitely need some work before it's a real house. I'm gonna be trading out this mountain is basically gonna be isn't gonna look like a mountain once I'm oh gee. Ooh. Wow. Can you tell that scared the shit out of me? Heart rate is settling back down because that scared the absolute shit out of me. I don't have anything cooking. What do I need? I came in here knowing what I need. Aha, I need to make some doors from top. So we're gonna change that all into wood. There we go, 2 doors. This can go upstairs. Because that's probably how that freaking skeleton got in. Actually, it's fine for now. Procrastination at its best. I don't like that green hand. I gotta change my skin. So much stuff I have to do. Where is it? I want to make that daylight sensor, but I don't remember how. Now let's see. So that down there looks pretty good. Oh, ow. Excuse me, chicken. Oh wow. Thank you for blowing up that chicken. There's a hole here now. No biggie. But I guess I could extend this out a little more. Make it easier to get up. Make it me. Yeah, there we go. Better. Much betterer. And then, still need the fucking stairs for this. Man, while I'm here, why don't I make some stairs? So we got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Lies, doesn't go there. Alright. Shit. No biggie. Yeah, I can. As long as I don't go down, that'll be fine. And I'll make more stairs later. Right? Yeah, sure, procrastinate. I like that it's a water. This needs to be evened out. Actually, no, it's quite even, except for here. I don't guess it is. Never mind. That should be up. Then that should be up, up, up. Excuse me, like that. Haven't done anything out here yet worthy of taking another screenshot. But the inside of this house looks pretty freaking good. The entire place, it's coming along. It's definitely a work in progress. Definitely coming along. I can see that nice jungle tree in the distance. But I'm gonna go back outside. Need to make this better too. That tree grew fast. Just avoiding that. Thank you. Pedestal. Now. Nah, fuck. Fuck you. Let's see. Should I make this go deeper? Yeah, I should. And I'm gonna have to change this all to, what's it called? Dirt. Because it's a pen. It's not a cell. It's a pen. So I can actually drop this back here. The animals would be scared to freaking death of that portal. The portal noises coming from that portal. It's just ridiculous. Ridiculously scary. Here and here and here. Yeah. And then poof, in the middle. I'll probably get cows first. Do I have a lot of... I don't have much dirt. Cows will go first, then I'll get pigs, then sheep, and then chickens last. I actually should make a bow. It's one thing I do not have. It's a bow. Gotta get waking on it. Dun-dun-dun-dun. And, well, I have enough. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn it. 10 short. It's math, folks. I'm gonna be 2 rows short. Oops. See the... Boom, knew it. Those trees grow fast. They grow really fast. 4, 5, 6. Just, I need the dirt, why not? But I'll get the animals all for the next episode. So, you guys don't have to worry about watching me, scrounge around to get animals. Because I tried it once, and it took friggin' forever. So, yeah, 35 is good. And then, poof, 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 poof. Done. And shut. Oh, I could, I should start the garden now, too. Let me get, arms itchy. So, let me get that other bucket of water. Get these wheat. Oops. No, can't make seeds from wheat, I forgot. Let me get... Okay, so the bucket. Put it here. Put this here. This here. Put that feather in there. Put that chicken in there. I need to build a hoe. I need a hoe. 1, 2, and then if I remember correctly, it's boom, boom. Yep. Stone hoe. Nah, nah, I need sheds. Need sheds. Where are we? Ah, right here. Okay, good. So here, makes an infinite in the middle, and then put it here. So now we have infinite water. Except if I take it from there, I gotta take it from the middle. Yay! Alright, I need to go and make some sheets. 1 seed, 2 seed. 2 seeds, huh? Alright, guess all I'm getting is 2 seeds. But these plants will grow pretty quickly. By the time we record again, there will be wheat here. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching this episode of The Minecraft Life. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, feel free to drop a like button. If you really enjoyed it, favorites appreciated. Share the video with your friends. Let them know that I play Minecraft. Tell them to come subscribe. If you are not already subscribed, please subscribe for more Minecraft, GTA, Call of Duty, etc. I will talk to you guys later. Have a great day. Adios.